Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Dan Perry, the president and CEO of the not-for-profit Alliance for Aging Research, and I'm very pleased to be able to welcome all of you today to this briefing, and happy recess. So glad to see such a good turnout from congressional staff. Today we are releasing the latest volume in our Silver Book series. Many of you may know this series. We started this some 6 years ago as a way to extract from